Hello everybody and welcome to my first YouTube build video for Nightingale. Today we're going to go over kind of what I deemed as my joke melee build. This is using the aristocrat set that I did receive from Inflexion due to some in-game difficulties that I had, and I just wanted to make a video, you know, kind of showing them an appreciation and a thank you for sending this to me. We're going to bring this through a 220 vault. And we're going to see how well it does, and then we're going to go over the build after. Alright everybody, so you can see we did one tap that boss on a 220 vault. So this build really isn't a joke per se, but it does have its flaws. We have very little health and even less stamina. But now we're going to get into the build here. For most of the aristocrat set, everything is felt or refined fiber. So as you can see, the dashing top hat, it's all just going to be bezel bore felt and bezel bore refined fiber. The juretic casual shirt, we're going to go over that one in another video because that's part of the melee build that I do tend to use on a daily basis in this game when I play. And it's a little more complicated than just kind of two pieces of fabric or a piece of fabric and leather. So we'll get into that into a later video. This is the build. The weapons that we used in this, or the tools as they are. Yet again, we're going to get into that into my melee build that I use on a daily basis, because they are a part of that set. So my next melee video that I come out with, we will show what those tools are made out of, how we made those tools, and what cards we played to get those set up and ready to go. All right, I hope everyone enjoyed the video. If you guys have any questions, comments, any kind of builds you would like to see me try to make, I can try to get those done in the future. I'm going to put out my melee build within the next week or so. And also, I'm going to put out a very easy range build to build for people to clear 220s vaults to get T3 essences, you know, as quick as possible. That's to come in the future. Everybody, have a good one.